And welcome back to C4 Z14 Maelstrom. Okay. I see Mash to take hold of the Limerick with that ingenious off an auspicious beginning. Let us see if we can continue this turn of unexpected success. For your first lesson, I want you to see whether a Limerick there and make me a bottle of distilled water. So water is simply the end result of purifying a mercury sample lysimus vital element. Magic provides a perfect introduction to one of the alchemy's most fundamental process, taking material and refining into a pure form. On this rudimentary takes, you shall require a pail of muddy water and a water shard, then pure water can be purchased from the supply standing in the entrance guild. To really excuse me, Esmond, yes, that was it. If it happens that you find this basic test beyond your abilities, then mayhap alchemy is not the discipline for you. It should be quite upsetting, as I detest the thought of having to select a new assistant. I'm trying to disappoint me. Oh, and I was thinking of the food stuff. I'm thinking what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go from the. I think I'm going to just go from the very bottom and just build everything from now on. No booze, we on bottle of this will come. Come, we are wasting time. Pretty pale if you must. It's a cool way to get your guy to deal with more funds. In transformation in alchemist has begun. Here's a liquid treasure you mean. Yes, it is simply water, but now possesses almost limitless potential. In a properly distilled state, water proves it's the base ingredient for all manner of wondrous concoctions. A potion created from impure water is unlikely to have the desired effect, and may very well poison the imbiber. Look well upon the substance you have refined. See how clear it has become, not the most flavorful of libations. So refreshing to pour over one's head on the stifling summer afternoon. Don't you have honest and thrills of excited set of agent response? Yes, I know that's foolishation. The gleam pursuing drop from filthy swill, it is a miracle born of mortal artifice. Made a rush of triumph in the moment when physical laws bend to one's will and nothing. Here to the mastery of alchemy, the more ecstatic that feeling becomes. Go fill your chambers with bottles of distilled water and revel in each success. Never mind, when next you disturb me, I shall expect your skills to be worthy of a guildmaster's chosen assistant. Let's see. We want to make a hempen hat. Thank you. Nipping hat. I'm not comfortable with the fact that it wasn't 100%. Let's see. Oh yeah, that is different. Remember, that's supposed to be the Paladin set. Thank you. Okay. All right, we're good. We have that, so. Enlightenment, Hepatites. Okay, so what I should probably actually be doing now I think about it. Is to level up miner and all that stuff up to level 10. I level 10. Then what we're probably going to want to do is I wanted to do scholar to level 20. So I want it to be like our main character, then all our gatherers and crafters, and then well. Twenty, ten, zero, I guess. Just because it's harder to, it's a lot, there's a lot more crafting, I think, stuff than gathering, so. Okay. That's not gonna work. I'm just saying, you know, to do, see ya.